It was a typical Saturday night. Everyone in the mood for party time. Off we did leave on information received, loading up with beer and bottles of wine. Into an old jalopy, half a dozen bodies or more, hoping to get slammed and maybe score. When a wheel fell off, rolling down the highway, and we poor passengers couldn't do nothing but pray. Middle of nowhere, the old car crashed, and we all got smashed, though not in the way we'd ever intended. And as we crawled back home, nursing our broken bones, knowing we were lucky just to be alive. Couldn't do nothing but pray. When a wheel fell off, rolling down the highway, and we poor passengers and nearly got blown away. Now the moral of this story, I guess it must have one. If you're going out to have some fun, don't overload or drive like Mr. Toad, or you're more than likely gonna regret it. Take the bus or a cab, then good times won't turn back, winding up with flowers by the side of the road.